Well, police have released new surveillance video of a man wanted in connection to an arson in the city's Point Breeze section. The fire destroyed four townhomes under construction and damaged several others earlier this month at 20th and Wharton. Ori Feibusch, the real estate developer of the property, is adding $90,000 to the reward in hopes of catching the arsonist. And that brings the total to $100,000 for information about the case.